They may seem like the original odd couple, but Patriots tackle Vince Wilfork and Senator Jeanne Shaheen both have a personal connection to diabetes.
At the end of the day, we all can tackle diabetes together, but it's going to take all of us.
Wilfork and Shaheen spoke with about 750 students at Gilbert Hood Middle School Tuesday about everything from medical advancements in fighting the disease to the importance of proper diet and exercise. Wilfork talked about watching his dad go blind from type 2 diabetes, a disease that claimed his life at just 48 years old.
Being a kid myself, going through, see what my father had to go through, I don't want that on anybody, especially any kids.
Watching, listening, and even asking questions today were twin brothers Brad and Ryan Goodwin, who both have type 1 diabetes.
Oh, it means a lot. It means that people are actually taking aware of what diabetes really is and what's happening.
Also on hand was Senator Shaheen's eldest granddaughter, Ellie, who was diagnosed with type 1 diabetes when she was 8.
It was a lot of responsibility that was put on me when I was so much younger. But, you know, I try to not make it such a big hurdle.
Ellie has a new service dog that can sense dips and spikes in her blood sugar. It's one way she's fighting the disease, but Wilfork and the senator say more needs to be done, and they think education is a good place to start. In Derry, Andy Hershberger, WMUR News 9.